It's like a vacation in the making.
What's up, guys? Hey, what's your name?
How's it going? My name's Alex.
So, man, Alex is my friend. He brought me to the airport today, man. I'm leaving Colombia. And you can see we are at Interjet. But... So, guys, as you see, we're just here waiting. But the flight is at 4 and it's... What time is it, man?
If you leave it, man.
Man, it's a sad story, right?
It is 1:48.
1:48, and the flight is at 4. So, yeah, in time, you know.
Exactly.
Yeah. Alex is my homie, man. Introduce yourself.
Yo, my name's Alex. I'm sure you've seen me in one of the older videos.
Uh-huh.
I've got a few questions for our YouTube host, man. How are you feeling now that you're leaving?
Man, I really... It's like a mixed reaction. I'm like sad, but at the same time, I'm feeling okay. Because, you know, we just have to get out of our comfort zones and travel, you know. Yeah, but basically, man, Colombia has to be back, man. Yeah,
man, you better come back.
Colombia is like my home, you know. Yeah, man, all my good friends,
man, all the beautiful ladies you
meet. Man, I have no idea, but I hope Mexico will be good for me, man.
Mexico's gonna be good.
Yeah,
for sure. Shout out Mexico.
Mexico, man. Anybody in Mexico, man. Let me get to know. Comment in the video. I think when you watch this video, I'll be in Mexico. So comment the video. Comment. Tell me where you are, which part of Mexico. Because I intend to travel. You plan to go to Mexico too, right?
Yeah. I'll definitely be coming through in June.
Mm-hmm.
I've been inspired by my friend over here. So yeah, I'll definitely be joining you in June, man. And hopefully if any of you viewers want to come and join us.
Yeah, just let us know, guys. Yeah. Like, what you wanna do and everything. We can meet in Mexico, man. Yeah, I hope Mexico will be good to me as Colombia, but I'll be back. I left a lot of things here, right?
Yeah,
I left my bags, my clothes, you know.
We'll be doing a raffle, so if anybody wants some of our borrowers, old stuff, you know, some souvenirs from this time in Colombia, man. Look forward to it.
So I think, guys, we shall end this scene here, and let's see the part of the journey. I hope you'll be part of it up to the end of the video, okay? Yeah. So say bye, man.
Yo,
you gotta say bye to...
Safe travels.
You gotta say bye to
see you later,
to the viewers. Yeah.
So ven acá un momento, ya aquí te lo entregan.
So I'm in my seat. I'm just waiting for everybody to get settled and taking off to Mexico, man. I think I'll miss Colombia. Yeah, man, I'll miss Colombia.
Enjoy your flight.
Cancun. Man, I feel super tired, but I still have to pick one flight from here to Mexico City. So I feel like just staying here. So yeah, the airport waiting for our luggages. Our luggage, not luggages. Hey, what's up guys? I'm here in Boomfield Hostel in Mexico. That is Cancun. Boomfield, I don't know if you can see this. Yeah, right there. So I'm having like heavy breakfast, man. Yeah, I'm having heavy breakfast. I don't know what time I'll be eating next. So this I'm having here, some eggs, fruits. It's a mix at $7. So it looks cool. I think it will sustain me because it has fruits, it has eggs, and you know, yeah. So it's a nice place. I'm trying to make a video about this place, so hope you guys, when you come to Cancun, maybe you can come stay here, you know. Looks cool. I honestly can't complain.
The Jew is my frame.
Yeah, what's
my name is Joseph.
Just tell people to welcome here.
Yes.
Bienvenido aquí.
Bienvenido, yeah. Bienvenido.
Yeah, okay.
Welcome.
So Jose brought me some juice. It's so natural. So that's what I'm trying to have here, you know. Yeah, so we just have to keep moving, man. We just have to keep, you know. The move. We can just say, oh, so Colombia said no. And we'd be like, no. Good food. Okay. See you after breakfast. This guy has been so nice to me because at first he brought some eggs mixed with pork and I don't eat pork, so he had to redo it again, man. And he's super nice, yeah. So let me eat this and this plus the other one that I just showed you, all of them sum up of $7. It's just a heavy lunch, yeah. So man, this is my plan. I just wanna stay here for 2 days, at least relax, because I'm in Mexico. I just arrived in a new country. I don't know any place, I don't know anybody. So I just have to relax here, stay a little bit. Then from there, I'll try to see what to do. Maybe I wanna travel to Playa del Carmen, because I'm in Cancun area. Then from there,
maybe tomorrow night I'm gonna go out and try to film nightlife. So that means I'll be out of this hotel by tomorrow. It's not really like a hotel, it's a hostel, but it has like everything. You can buy things here, they can cook for you if you want. You know, the difference between a hostel and a hotel is a hostel, too many beds in one room. And a hotel is maybe it could be private or it could be double, a suite. Man, I'm having this and imagine who gave it to me. He's a Colombian, yeah. So there's a guy here in the hostel where I am. He arrived today and we are trying to talk and he's telling me he's from Colombia. And he bought me this, man, in this hostel. Colombia keeps following me everywhere, man. Yeah, I'm gonna go back one day. Yeah, I don't regret being here, but I feel like it's just time to be here. So what's my friend? Oh, I'm trying to show you where he is. Yeah, he's very busy eating. Yeah, it's my friend. Corona extra. So my first impression about Mexico is, I think all places are nearly the same. If you have money, you enjoy more. If you know people or you already know your plans, things become cheaper for you. If you speak the language, things become more cheaper. So it's similar, the same place. But first impression is, I think I'm loving Mexico, but I'm trying to adjust, you know, like just from Colombia for 2 years. You can hear birds. Yeah, man, you can hear birds over there. Yeah, it makes you feel like, wow, I'm just home. So I'm trying to adjust and I think Mexico is good. Yeah, I think any country is good as long as you know what you're doing, how you do it, and you avoid like chaotic or problematic areas, you know. Yeah, the bugs. Yeah, I can't see that. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's the bug. Man, I'm having this. We'll be right back.